On this vote, the yeas are 50, the nays are 50, the Senate being equally divided, the Vice President votes in the affirmative, and the concurrent resolution as amended is adopted.